In this video, we're taking a deep dive into the incredible mega projects transforming Ghana right now. Buckle up, because we're talking massive port expansions, groundbreaking railway connections, and a nationwide healthcare revolution. These projects are shaking things up, boosting the economy, and paving the way for a brighter future for Ghana. Number 8. The Accra Tema Motorway Expansion Project. If you've ever driven between Ghana's bustling capital, Accra, and the port city of Tema, you've likely experienced the frustration of bumper-to-bumper traffic. The Accra Tema Motorway, built in the 1960s, simply cannot accommodate the growing number of cars and trucks. But do not worry, weary traveler. A large project is currently underway to convert this critical corridor into a smooth-flowing freeway. The Accra Tema Motorway Expansion Project is game-changing. Consider this, instead of two lanes jammed with traffic in each direction, the motorway will be a beautiful three lanes wide. No more jockeying for position or speeding through slow-moving traffic. This development will greatly enhance traffic flow, shorten travel times, and make the trip between Accra and Tema easier. That's not all though. The project is more than just lane additions. They're constructing flyovers and interchanges to address infamous congestion and intersections. You'll be gliding over junctions on new flyovers with grace, rather than waiting at a traffic light forever. In addition to reducing traffic, this will increase safety by removing conflicts between traffic lights. Although this project is somewhat large, its advantages are clear. Reduced fuel usage, more productive hours, and a more peaceful travel for all are the results of less time spent in traffic. Businesses, commuters, and Ghana's economy as a whole all benefit from it. Number 7. The Kwame-Nkrumah Interchange Improvement Project. Have you ever experienced a traffic jam that makes it seem like you're not moving at all? At one of Accra's busiest junctions, the Kwame-Nkrumah Interchange, that is a typical experience. However, there will soon be excellent news. The purpose of the Kwame-Nkrumah Interchange Improvement Project is to clear this mess of traffic. This project addresses the low capacity that is the primary cause of congestion at the interchange. A brand new flyover, a magnificent bridge that will transport traffic above the current intersection, is being built. On this new flyover, picture how frustrating it would be to wait for a red light to disappear while you easily cross the intersection. But there's still more. Existing roadways will also be widened as part of the project. Traffic will have more breathing room, allowing for smoother movement and a decrease in the likelihood of accidents, rather than having to squeeze through congested lanes. For drivers in Accra, the Kwame-Nkrumah Interchange Improvement Project is a breath of fresh air. It will expedite travel times, greatly lessen traffic, and lessen the stress of navigating this busy crossing. Ghana's dedication to enhancing urban mobility and building a more effective transportation system for its people is demonstrated by this project. Number 6. Tema Port Expansion Project. Ghana is having a great time. Tema, the nation's principal port, is overflowing as a result of the country's expanding economy and surge in foreign trade. Now for the game-changing Tema Port Expansion Project, which aims to greatly expand Ghana's marine capabilities. Picture massive, brand new container ports across the waterfront. These enormous shipping containers are not your typical ones. They are prepared to hold mountains of cargo traveling to and from Ghana. The whole port is being given a thorough cleaning in preparation for these titans. Yes, the harbor is being dredged to allow even the largest cargo ships to pass through with ease. Beyond merely giving one more thing to brag about, this expansion is essential to maintaining Ghana's commerce engine and drawing in more foreign investment and enterprise. Number 5. Bui Dam Expansion Project. Let's change directions now and go to the Bui Dam in the north. For many years, Ghana's rising population has relied on this hydroelectric powerhouse as a dependable supply of clean energy, but they now demand even more electricity. The Bui Dam Expansion Project fills that need. Envision this, two gleaming new turbines joining the ones that already exist, producing enough additional power to light up countless houses and businesses. This expansion is about creating a more sustainable future for Ghana, not just about convenience. The nation can embrace a cleaner, greener future and reduce its reliance on fossil fuels by increasing the amount of renewable energy that enters the system. Number 4. The Kumasi-Paga Railway Project. Has Ghana ever seemed like a long, thin country to you? The Kumasi-Paga Railway project seeks to lessen that emotion, though, by constructing a brand new railway line. This enormous project would connect Paga, a crucial town in the north, with Kumasi, a thriving metropolis in the south. Picture yourself boarding a train at Kumasi, the bustling capital of the Ashanti Kingdom, and riding north through verdant scenery. You will speed by farmland and communities, and you could even catch a glimpse of some distant elephants. At last, you'd arrive at Paga, the starting point for historical sites and stunning landscapes. However, this train offers more than just picturesque travels. For Ghana's economy, it's revolutionary. The new railway will reduce travel times and expenses, facilitating the easier and more affordable transportation of goods including textiles, mangoes, and shea nuts. Imagine merchants in Kumasi obtaining essential supplies from the north with greater ease, or farmers in the north delivering their produce to southern markets quicker and fresher. It is anticipated that increased connection will trigger a surge of economic growth in the northern areas, generating employment and possibilities for everybody. Number 3. The Marine Drive Project. The shoreline of Accra is about to undergo major renovations. A public-private partnership called the Marine Drive Project is renovating the seaside area between the Lively Arts Center and the historic OSU Christiansburg Castle. Prepare yourself, as this isn't your typical beach walk. Imagine a gorgeous promenade along the shore that is bordered by modern business buildings. Imagine sleek restaurants dishing up fresh seafood, offices with views of the seaside that are up to date, and perhaps even a few hip art galleries. Envision tranquil cafes featuring outdoor seats, ideal for enjoying coffee while observing the passing scenery. But there's still more. Incorporating recreational amenities into the project will turn the area into a gathering place for both residents and visitors. The Marine Drive Project aims to revitalize Accra's shoreline as much as it does aesthetics. This location has the potential to become a well-known landmark that draws tourists, companies, and the Accra community together to create a lively environment. This wonderful change will completely change how people view the gorgeous beach in the city. Number 2. Water Project in the Three Northern Regions. Consider a blistering sun hammering down on parched land and a desperate search for clean water. Many people in Ghana's three northern regions live with this hard reality. But there is hope on the horizon. The Water Project in the Three Northern Regions is a game changer that aims to quench communities' thirsts and transform lives. This project involves more than simply pipes and pumps. It is about establishing new water treatment plants to ensure that clean and safe drinking water flows freely. Consider installing sparkling clean water fountains in villages to replace hand-dug wells, which frequently get contaminated. In order to access dependable water sources, the project will also drill new boreholes that will reach farther into the ground. Existing water infrastructure will also get a much-needed makeover, ensuring everything is functioning efficiently. This project has the potential to change people's lives forever. Clean water is essential for maintaining excellent health. With easily available, safe drinking water, children will be able to attend school and grow, free from waterborne infections. Adults can concentrate on their jobs rather than spending hours looking for water. This project has a beneficial ripple effect, improving sanitation, hygiene, and overall well-being in communities throughout the north. Number 1. Hospitals Project. Imagine a busy modern medical center. Doctors and nurses use cutting-edge technology to treat patients in clean, well-lit rooms. This is not an image from a wealthy country. It is the future Ghana is creating through the Hospitals Project. Several new hospitals are being built across the country, bringing much-needed healthcare closer to everyone. These hospitals will not be your typical clinics. Think cutting-edge technology, from X-ray machines to surgery suites, allowing doctors to identify and treat a broader spectrum of ailments and injuries. Furthermore, these hospitals will be staffed by trained medical specialists dedicated to providing high-quality care. The Hospitals Project is about more than just building hospitals. It is about making healthcare more accessible. People in isolated places will no longer have to travel considerable distances to receive basic medical care. This project will save lives, reduce consequences from untreated illnesses, and provide Ghanaians the peace of mind that quality healthcare is just around the corner. It represents a significant step forward in ensuring a healthier and more secure future for all Ghanaians. This is just a taste of the incredible transformations happening in Ghana. These mega projects are shaping the future of the country, and it's an exciting journey to witness. Want to see even more groundbreaking projects happening right now in Ghana? Don't forget to subscribe for more construction adventures and smash that end screen to check out another amazing video right now.